have you ever felt?
Are you listening?
What? Am I dreaming? Dreaming about chickens? No, folks. Welcome back, y'all. I'm up here in the chicken coop trying to gather up all these eggs from speeding up time and stuff. Look at these eggs, they're everywhere. I've never seen so many eggs. I don't think I collected them since been playing a game, seems like. I had 60 of them, I believe. I think I about got all of them picked up. Anyway, welcome to Sanofka at Mr. Blue Farms. Or is it Mr. Red? Is it Mr. Red? No, it's Mr. Blue's Farms. And we're wishing and hoping you're doing okay today. I'm doing great myself. Thank you for asking. Folks, I guess that's all the eggs. Let's get out of here before they beat me up. Let's see here. Let's go. There's 65 eggs, folks. 65. All right. We're going to get started. Our stuff's ready to harvest. Gotta cycle through here. I think I got everything we own here. Three tractors. What do we have? I don't forget. I think I sold a little one, didn't I? That's the 130. And this is the big one, 150. Yeah. The big one's got the forks attachments. And that note. Folks, I have been busy. Busy, busy, busy. Let's see. Check her over, make sure everything's working right. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought somebody left the door open. Alright, folks, everything looks good. Let's get busy. Let's go to the map real quick, see what we got here. 14, 19, and 20, folks, is all soybeans. Number 15 is sugar beets. So, I hope the game sound ain't too loud for y'all. Hope my voice ain't too loud. But we're going to get this harvest started. Folks, we'll let him take over. We got to go to the shop here. We got to get a sugar beet harvester. I definitely don't have the money for him or that guy. We have to get both of these right here. So we don't have the money for this. But we're going to lease these two pieces of equipment. Let's see here. Question is, do I have enough tractors to do it? I guess I can use a planter tractor. Ah! No. Let's see here. Gotta go to the bank first. Folks, I've been working a lot of missions, so. We have blown to 40,000 left. But we're fixing to have to borrow off of that. I don't know exactly how much we need. Let's just go ahead and pull it all out. I work hard, put this money back in there. We got 160,000. Okay, folks, let's see here. Let's go to sugar beets. We know we're going to need him. But, folks, I don't want to pay $17,000 for something. I'm just going to keep this. You know, we'll probably use it for our So as this lease is, I know I'm going against what I said in earlier videos, but let's just lease this bad boy. And we're going to lease this bad boy. We're saving a lot of money for doing this, folks. If we can get it all done within an hour's time. Alright, we got 149,000 left, folks. What should we do with the rest of that money? I think we need to get one more tractor, folks. I really do. Let me see here. We just want to go with this guy right here last time. Because all the rest of these are a little bit too big for right now. Yeah, the fence 700 viral. Front attachment. Ooh, folks. We ain't gonna be able to get the upgrade right now. Wait a minute. Oh, folks, that's 164. What was I thinking? Is it? Maybe it was this one. Okay, let's see here. 24, 31, 31. Folks, let's go between one of these right here, okay? Let's check out this guy. Ooh, we can do a lot of stuff. Front attachment. Get the biggest motor, which is 185. We're going to leave it blue. Wheel setup standard, narrow, wide. That's 140,000 right there, folks. Wow. 139. Let's see. Let's do the rim color of blue. I think that looked good. Do we want narrow tires? Let's go. Folks, let's just go with standard right now. At 140. Okay. Let's try the T6. Yes. The biggest motor, narrow standard rate, 127.8, 163. And last but not least, main color, yeah, standard and narrow. And 38 horsepower. Folks, the choices are the choices. Let's go with this guy right now. Let's go back and see that standard narrow. Let's do standard. Let's go ahead and buy this bad boy. We're going to need him, okay? Okay. Check our combine. Oh yeah, he's good. One thing I forgot to check on, folks. 134 horsepower. What was ours? What was that? 138, 134. So okay, we're good to go. Let's get this bad boy. Oh man, why would they want to do that? They know I can't back up good. Yeah, I'm gonna feel like I'm gonna get hung. Okay. Maybe this guy will pull this thing. I hope so. Alright, we're off to get some sugar beets. Smell my feet. Give me something good to eat. Oh, what? Can't believe I just said that. Back in the day, school I went to, some of the kids used to sing that. Not quite that way, though. Let's see here. Lower, turn on. Detach, hire worker. What? We can hire a worker? Hire a worker? Huh. There's got to be a way to unfold this thing, though. Ah. Lower, pipe out, turn on. I think all we do is put pipe out, ain't it? Well, there's that. Okay, front hire worker. Turn on the defoliator, lower the defoliator. I don't know, folks. I don't see nothing about unfolding or folding, so. It should be, we should be doing sugar feets, I mean, beets. All right, folks, he's done it on his own. That's a good thing. Man, I wish I had. Almost tempting to take him in and trade him. We're gonna. We're gonna detach him. And we're gonna use this guy for the sugar beets. Oh yeah, think about that. Think it'd work. Alright, it's 9:12. We gotta have this done by 10:12. Is he gonna back up? Oh no, folks, that's gonna take too long. We might have to just do this ourselves. Yeah, we'll probably just have to do this ourselves, folks, because this guy really ain't got the horsepower for both of these. It'd be different for each individual, I guess. Oh my god, he's full already. Alright, we're going to try something else here. Pipe out. Oh my god, folks, that's going to take forever. He just made quite a round. He's full. Okay, good. Okay. That's what I was thinking of. Folks, we're going to be scrounging here for a second. All right, we're going to do that, and then yeah, we're going to have to dump him here in a second. That's why I want to go ahead and get another tractor, folks. We're going to let that guy out there make a couple rounds. Get ahead. Folks, we really need another tipper. We got 22,000. Man. That holds 8. This one holds 15. Did I borrow all the money out? Yeah, I did, didn't I? That come up. That's Oh, that would be nice, but we ain't got it. We're just gonna have to go with this in here. Well, we'll see what's kind of. We got 22. Oh man, that would be nice. No, that's IT runner. Okay, we're going to have to get this one right here, folks. $1,900. Yeah, I'll go with standard. Save it money. Now, one thing about it's going to get in it. All right, y'all streaks and oh, he's got his lights on. And I don't forget what time. What did I say, 9:14, 9:12? Does that okay? We're gonna go ahead and hire this guy now. They'll be full on here in just a second. Okay, yeah, he's filling up fast. Alright, we're going to go ahead and go dump this. And hopefully our little indicator up there will tell us when the guy's full. And we'll go pull the other trailer over to him. But most likely, we're going to need all the trailers we can get, folks. So what the, eh, not too bad. Not too bad. Well, that's one reason why I wanted to lease a sugar beet harvester. And I'm not really planning on doing sugar beets anytime soon. Oh, folks. Daggummit. Oh, it popped up. He's blocked for a second. Run away. I wasn't going to pull this whole trailer up here. Stupid me forgot. So far, so good. Knock on wood. We ain't seen. I've been trying to watch the top right corner up there. It said one of them was blocked for a second. Okay, grain tank is full. Hepper G. I'm gonna detach that there. It's not him. It's him. Let's see. He's gonna have to use this guy real quick. And folks, the bad thing about this is, I know this field needs to be plowed. I'm pretty sure that one's gonna need to be plowed. So yeah. And for the time being, I'm just gonna take these sugar beets up to our farm shop. And dump them out up there, load them up. Mister, you ain't got your pipe out. I'm on. Ah! Okay. Yeah, dump at me real quick. Okay, he's good. Come on, Betsy, let's start up. I know we got. Please hook up to this other trailer. Oh, this guy ain't gonna pull all this. Yeah! Well, gee whiz, that helped out a little bit. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Folks, we're in business now. We are in business. Open cover. There we go. I need to switch back, but I'm going to try to make it to the farm shop and get these dumped. Then I'll switch over while they're dumping and move that one guy out of the way, but I bet you I won't make it back. Folks, I want to talk to you a little bit since I got you with me. I've been wanting to do a YouTube live stream of Farming Simulator, but I don't think my internet will hold out right now. I done some tests today. I done forgot the figures. My upload is 0.83, and I called Ritter, and they gave me some kind of that's perfect timing. Speed test, get Ritter or something like that. And I'm on the wrong side, ain't I? Yep. Made it, Already? Oh my God. Folks, this is gonna be rough. I didn't think about his grain tank capacity. Wow. Okay. You know, we may have to put this little trailer on the sugar beets along with the other one. Or heck, worse yet, we'll just use the little one for soybeans, and hopefully this big one will hook up to Udden, and we'll just use it. But anyway, back to the story. They told me to take my laptop, and when I do, take the laptop and hook it directly to my modem, and that's supposed to bypass. Supposed to bypass the router and everything, and told me to test my speed, and come find out I directly like that I get 1.02 to 0.99, depending. I don't know. I guess depending on which time I do it or something. All right. Oh, I'm running all over her crops. That guy there is coming on along pretty good. Uh-oh. Our other heifer combines then got finish. And he ain't got Well, let's just shimmy him on over here, folks. We might get done with harvest. Be nice we do. Get it all done in this one episode. But anyway, make a long story short. Story shirt. Short. I'll get it out of here in a minute. I was going to see how much. Let's see here. This one here. Oh, this one's almost full, folks. Ah! No. I can do this. I can do this. It's actually just taking your time, folks. Yay! But she told me to call the business department, which I was talking to the service techs. And, it's $20 more for, I'm getting, what is it? 15 meg and 2 upload or 2 gig up or something like that. And $20 more, I can get the 30 meg. That's full. With the 10 up. So, I want to see about getting. Try to get that. Alright, I'm going to leave him sitting there. We got a. Go. See, I think he's going to be all right for time being. Let's see what status is on this field. Growth. Yeah, see, folks. Well, it don't need plowing. That don't make no sense. Uh-oh. 19 does. Look at there, folks. We might as well just go ahead and plow all of them. Well, we don't need the fertilizer if we're going to have to plow. We plow, then we fertilize plant, fertilize, then the next growth. Guys, almost over. We get the sugar beets done, we'll start plowing and then planting all that good stuff. Till then, we're gonna concentrate on my harvest. Then we're gonna cycle through. Where's this guy at? Yeah. At least I was on my way to get them. Am I on the right side? No. There you go. Oh, goodness. But anyway, the point of all that, me talking about the internet and stuff, wanting to do live streams, I'm probably going to go a little bit longer on this. Because this video should come out Friday. So, it'd be like a bonus to y'all. Because I'm not going to do one Saturday and Sunday because I need to catch up on my other Goldcrest map. So he's got a ways to go, so. Folks, ...83%. I'm gonna go ahead and go dump these real quick. Well, I ain't quite got a full load, but let's see, 21 and 15 be 6. 36 or 64,000, that'd be full. And no, I'm not. Man, there we go. Ugh. What a weird combination. Folks, we're not going to keep that back trailer. We're going to try to get another one like the front one there. A little bit later on. It'll be a little while. Now, y'all remember which one of these is which? As we don't have no icons. Shouldn't matter, right? It's got unload here, but it ain't the right one. Okay. I guess it don't matter. In that case, let's put them right in here. Unload here. Oh, folks, I'm dumping both of them at the same time. Yeah. There we go. I'm surprised I ain't showing him full, or did I miss it? Folks, this field to the right here is one I really, really, really want to buy. Well, we can't afford it. It's like $300,000. Oh, we're not getting you right now. We gotta go back to this other guy. But yeah, it's 300. I think I got like one or two more processed. Or not processed, but times to do them to have the process bar filled up with green. Alright. You know, I can't. Yeah, this is the big tractor. We're going to swap out and put him. It's this side, ain't it? Yeah. We're going to swap out and put him on the plow as soon as possible. And put him on the carts. Which we get the sugar beets done, which. Sugar beets are probably going to get done same time we get this. Because he's rolling on across pretty good. Oh, folks, I don't know about y'all, but how's allergies been doing? Mine's been tearing me up here lately. I'm not setting a cruise for a reason, folks, because I seriously don't want to mess up anything later. Who we got? Let's see here. I'm trying to see. Alright, there's James is driving that. Who's driving our combine? Oh, there's Jason. Jason's back on the combine again. Cool. And who's driving the sugar beet harvester? Pepper G. I bet I know who that's going to be. Yeah, who is that? I don't remember hiring her. Nice tractor. I mean, yeah, nice tractor, yeah. All right. Well, that guy's over here. We gotta keep an eye on him, folks. We're going to return. We're going to let the people come out and pick up this header or this cutter here. Or pretend anyway, you know. You know how it goes. That'll be one less cost. Alright. They done a great job on that. I gotta say so myself. I was gonna get this trash stripped, but I forgot to let it down. Let's look at this thing a little bit better. Oh, wow. It's kind of basically like a mower. It's cutting the tops. It just don't mow grass, does it? Let's see. Go to that. Go to... there we go. Lease items. Still using... we need to return that guy right there. And return. Yes. Okie dokie. So we just got that bad boy left there. And he's got 0.2 hours on. Okay. Where's my trailer? There's my trailers. Alright, since he's right there that close, we're fixing to switch him out because he'll not be running too bad, hopefully. And I'm on the wrong side again. Dadgummit. Yeah, no hit the tractor. Alright, let him do his business. This right here, folks, is going to be the next tractor that's going to have to go. That and probably the combines, because that combine's really, 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 really up there. Hey, you dumping sugar beets on the ground. Okay, just get out of the way. He's good for a while. He ain't gonna be good. Alright, we're gonna have to go find our plow. Man, I wish we had some more money so we can get a little bit bigger plow. Let's go through the water, folks. Want to? Nah, we better not. I know I had to drive the tractor all the way back from the market shop. Yeah. Can't drive trains on Sunoco, and your reset is at the market shop also. What are we going to do with this map, folks? Oh, for some reason, I actually like it quite a bit. Alright, folks. I'm going to go ahead and grab her a little roller, too. There we go. We're not going to use our roller right yet, but we're going to use it for like a weight. Yeah. Because we need to plow all those two fields together up there. So it'll be one big field. And we ever decide to plant, Hey guys, full tank again. I wish my tank was full. You're probably like, which tank you talking about? Actually, I wish my poop tank was full. Dang, folks, I'm very sure I fertilized 3 times on these. Is this soybeans going to be like canola is on the other map? Like 2015? Yeah. Folks, I'm thinking about trading this guy off and getting the New Holland. Wish I'd get 2 New Hollands. That'd be awesome. Be awesome sauce. I'm just going to let him empty out. Oh. Quit bouncing around, Mr. Blue. Hey, where'd he go? Oh, he's down there. Yeah, I better circle back around this way. Folks, I'm going to go ahead and just regularly plow these fields. Yeah, good. He's empty. I'll dump him in a minute. Gotta get this guy up there and get him working. I'm going to cut through the trees. I don't know how big a field. I'm thinking about just taking it all the way over to the edge of the road with a, like, right here. I might have cut some down the trees later, but all right, Mr. Plow, get to busy, get to working. Yeah. And let's, did it already show up and I didn't see it? Oh, no, no. Good. He's turning around. Hey, he watched out for that tree. Well, at least he ain't missing none. Ain't that something? That would figure. Well, this front one's fixing to be full. Yep, there we go. Oh no, I just blocked him. Oh well. It is kind of neat setup, but he needs a bigger tank on him. Yeah, get out of his way. Yeah, I guess that's one way, doesn't it? I can stay under him. I'll be in squirrely early. Squirrely. Okie dokie. Yeah, his way. I like way how they improve these workers. It worked out pretty good. Alright, Mr. Combine, Mr. Jason. I wonder if that's the irons on the sugar beet harvester or the tractor. Now, let's check this out, folks, since we finally got time. Okie dokie. Wow. No wonder it's getting full so fast. I think it's got a lot of drive shafts instead of belts and stuff. Huh. Pretty neat. Yeah, he backs up for 1,000 miles, don't he? Or she. Let's see. Yeah, I want to go to that. Garage. Go over. Okay, 0.3 hours. Oh, folks. I don't know. We'll go to 0.5, and if he ain't crossed, we're going to have to jump in them and do it ourselves. Dang, he's almost full again. Alright, he's doing good. Might have to go across the ends, but other than that, doing pretty good. Alright, I want to stay under this guy as much as possible until this trailer gets full, because we're going to have to shoot off like a rocket. And, yeah. And there I go, messing up again. As what I was going to say, as soon as we get full, shoot off like a rocket, so we can get these dumped back before he gets full. But since he stopped, we're like 94%. We'll stay under him all. To the end, almost, maybe. We'll just make a circle. Ah, slow down. Oh, we're full. Ah! No! Oh, my God. Oh, well. We'll get it when we get back. Because we're going to have to make a beeline. Cut through the woods and through the pond we go. But anyway, I don't know if I finished what I was saying when I go or not. But since I can't do YouTube live right now and stream for a couple hours at a time, I figure I could do one long episode, at least run until we get the harvest done. And folks, I'm afraid if I don't do this right, I need to ease up each time instead of making hills. I don't want to make a big gulping pile because we'll never get over it. Alright, that didn't take too long. Yeah. Hope we have a good harvest income. About those two little nicks right there. I'm more worried about getting sugar beet done. As we don't get it done within the hour, it's going to eat us alive. And I really mean eat us alive. Oh, boy, did I mess up over. This tractor sounds like it's out of rock knocking. We'll let them finish that through, then we'll come back on that. And, well, he's dumping. Let's go ahead and take this guy and go dump him. Then we'll catch a combine on the way back. Then it should be time to get the sugar beets again. Ooh, almost did it. I want to get a collection of soybeans built up. There we go. Move him out of the way. Good. Go back over here and catch combine real quick. And he's on the... Okay, we'll let him make it one more round, then we'll catch him. But that sugar beet thing's going to be full before the combine will. $6,000. Now we're going to have a large supply of sugar beets, but get on us. Come on. But yeah, 21, let's see what, 3 times? Yeah, that's going to be quite a bit. Get a chance here in a second. We'll take a look at it and see where it's at. Alright. He is empty. And still putting them on the ground. Alright. Yeah, we need to dump him this time around. Is he actually detecting that tree and doing right? Oh my God, folks. That's a miracle. It's a miracle. A miracle. Oh. Yeah, we're moving on across, folks. Slowly but surely. We'll probably keep this tractor here for the fertilizers. But we most definitely need to trade a udden in. And then, might trade him in on towards a combine. Take this combine in. I doubt we get very much for this combine. I really do. Alright, we're gonna take him back down here for right now. Yeah, he's coming on across. That's what I need, another plow. Yikes. That bad boy done made it down here pretty quick. Another 6,000 bring this to about 20,000 probably. But he's almost done with it. Now we need to check the hours again. This lady. I think that's Reba McIntyre. Not too much more, folks. I'm just going to park this guy somewhere where he can hit the bushes. Yeah. See, I'm trying to think. His auger should be. Yeah, put him right there. The prince topping off. Folks, it's going to take us forever on the plowing. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get them over. I wouldn't miss some, would I? As far as I know, folks, I think we haven't missed any except for this. God, this thing's slow, 6 mile an hour. But I think we might need to run him a little bit. He's already got 4/10 of an hour on him. Just on the ends, anyway. See, like this right here, we'll go ahead and do, and then hire, and I'm going to check the status of our sugar beets. I think I went past them. Oh, we got, what is it? 13,083 soybeans. 939, 977. Look like 977 is the highest on it. We don't have no way of telling how many sugar beets we got. Why is that? I don't like that, folks. What? Oh, he can't because he's full. Duh. I am slacking on time. Oh, man. Here we go again. Okay. I rehired him. Fixed my mess up there. Okay. Ah. That's the only thing about it, folks. He fills up way too fast. Dadgum little beady tiny hopper. See that, folks? He tried to dump into that. I guess we're going to do the same thing here. All depends, I guess. That'd be best. That way we'll get back before he gets full again. All right. Oh. Dadgummit. Oh, well. Don't hit the tree. Don't hit the tree. Oh, my God. He's done. I need an assistant. I need an assistant, please. Really? I'm gonna cut those trees or something. They're getting what they don't want to. Uh-oh. Mayday, mayday. That's what I was afraid of, folks. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Well, I didn't see a way of telling how much we had. Folks, I ain't gonna worry about the combat right at this second. We need to get back to that sugar beet harvester. And I know he's probably right at the verge of being full right now. Oh yeah, I was going to wonder if y'all can hear me any better or whatnot. I got me a boom deal for my microphone. It's got the cell phone holder or actually it holds up to an 8-inch tablet. And we tried my son's tablet in it earlier today. I did make a kind of unboxing of it earlier. And why did you stop? Alright. Pull over out of the way real quick. Then go get our combine. I hate to drive all the way back. Get that spot. At least it ain't too far. But yeah, folks, it's got 42.5 hours on it. Oh, man, I hit the wrong button. Ah. Maybe I need to let Jason come drive his thing again. There we go. I had it wrote down. Of course, her bank loan's going to be changed. It's going to be full force, but our bank loan interest was like 800, I believe. And Our cost was almost 5,000. Ooh, that was close. That was very, very close. And of course, I was going to dump in them and did. Be alright. See, done. He ain't done. But I'm going to put this right here. He's just finished with this side of the field. Pipe out. See if I can do any better driving with this than. There we go. We got 0.5, half an hour. I wish we could feel like that in real life, folks. All these farmers out there be happy. Alrighty. Let's see if I can get all of these. That's where I messed up by ago. Folks. I don't know about y'all, but I thought about leasing a plow to help us get through all this mess we got. Alright. We got another small one. I know it won't take very much. Because we're in negatives. We have to do a job for a farmer or. Alright. Pipe in. Let's see. It don't cost nothing to send these things back this way, so we're going to go ahead and return to sender. Yeah, return to sender. There we have nothing leased, folks. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 tractors, and yeah, I went ahead and got that last time after the mission. Yeah, we do need to take this buggy back, and that's about it, and trade this one tractor in. See, that's 4.1, and be that tractor right there. We need to trade him in. So let's see here. I'm going to take this guy down here to fertilize buggy. Because the plow guy is almost done. Okay. Well, this guy's getting dirty. Wow. Now, we ain't took a look at this tractor yet, have we, folks? Ah, look at there. Okay, what's the joystick back here for? Like a cooler place, buddy seat. Pretty nice. Pretty nice if I say so myself. Okay. We need to catch this combine real quick. Let's let him turn around. Of course, this is a big tractor. Folks, we can come out with a pretty good amount of sugar beets. But now what we need to do, we gotta load all these bad boys back up. That's gonna be a pain in the rear. I think about doing a couple of jobs for a farmer, just enough to get a couple of conveyor belts. That way we can look at them. Let's see, let's go ahead and... We need to go ahead and empty what we got. And this guy, go dump them. And hook this trailer up to that tractor. And take them back up to market shop. I know we need the tractor in the way. But we need to save every penny we can here and there. Almost. $600 left. Okay, Jason, I'll move out of your way. Jeez. Jeez, you ease. Yeah. I think it's because of those trees down there, folks. Yeah, it won't be too much longer and he'll be done. I just got to go dump these sugar beets. So you can save potatoes. Potato, potato. Potato, potato. Gotta go in kind of fast. Alright. Let's see if this thing gives us a total. Huh. Folks, I don't like that. It's... Register prices. We're not going to sell these bad boys. They're going to be strictly, what is it, pig food? Yeah, folks, we got 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 more things. The tractor is 80 days old. We might get 19,000 for it. It's not going to be very much, but. Combine and combine header will be next. So we're just trying to get that price right there down. Because that price there is killing us at midnight. That's almost $5,000. All right. I just hope I'm doing the right thing here. Trying to bait. Now let's go ahead and turn them in, folks. We got what? We got 4 tractors, so that still leaves us with 3. Well, we can pretty much sum it up on 3. Oh my goodness. Sorry about that, folks. I had an itch on my leg. I had to scratch and didn't pay no attention to a car. And You know, that's how people have wrecks and stuff too. And that, and they'll pay attention to cell phones and stuff. Ah, and rubbernecking. I'm gonna miss this tractor. No, not really. I'm happy to see it going away. At least we use half a tank of fuel. That's what I usually do to tractors anyway. I'll use all the fuel out of them and then trade them in. Let's see here. We gonna sell the trailer first. Here we go. Less than $2,000 for it. Went for maintenance costs, I say we keep it. Be worth more if we kept it, but I got tired of fixing the fats and stuff on it, folks. Mr. Zator, whatever you're. Oh, well. Fortella? 22,000, well, almost 23,000. That ain't bad. Sale, okay. Brings us up to 23. All right, we need a plow. Folks, I gotta do it. I got to do it. 22,000 for the big one. Let's do it before we run out of money. Of course, we're out of money now. Which I probably could have leased it. Could have leased it for that and probably got. You know, if, let's see, he's 26. Okay, he'll probably finish the rest of that. I don't know if this guy can handle it or not. Alright, when he gets out to the end, we're going to swap. Come on now. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and go across this end here. And go down here, get this in. Trying to just finish this fill up here, folks, because that combine be done here in a minute. We'll take that guy and put him on a fertilizer buggy. Well, that tractor up there. And then hopefully start planting here soon. Okie dokie. Drop him there. Yeah, see, he's almost done. All right. We'll get this guy started on this field here. Since plowing's going to take the longest to do on anything we do right now. That's why we're going to go ahead and, get him going. Dang, I should have scooted over a little bit. Oh well. It be that way sometime. Now, let's see the fastest way. Fastest way probably for me to cut across here, folks. Yeah. Shame myself. I should have gave y'all a tour of this map for the ones that's never seen it before. Right over there is where you buy the animals and bakery. And I have cut down one log here somewhere and sold it, but folks, it's on hard wood ain't worth nothing no more. It's a source of money, but your main money is in these things here, the jobs. The highest one is like a thrashing or something like that. The ones that does the plowing, I hate those. Planting ain't too bad, but folks, this thing. We probably gonna need a weight. I like the way that looks, but it's not very. Oh, here we go. 1100, 1500. When you get him like quick. Oh, that was now that was lucky. It's 2300 pound weight. Okay. Our first weight, folks. Wow. Alright, we gotta get busy. Alright. On the road again. Na 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 na. Kind of reminds me of the song Yellow Rose of Texas. Y'all have to Google that, folks. Or they don't know how it goes. So besides Yellow Rose of Texas, it's got a good beat too. If you got older songs. Man, this thing is wide. I hope it's actually got enough horsepower to pull this thing. I didn't check that out. Alright, well, that one tractor is plowing. I got a check on the combine. I ain't seen nothing from him yet. He's still going. Yeah, he's still going. I think I might need to empty him. So close. There we go. All right, folks, I'm gonna crash into the pole. Why don't I? I'm gonna leave him right there and eventually we'll have some money for what do I call them? Conveyor belts. So wanted conveyor belts, folks. That's one thing I begged for and begged for. Oh, it was a wise choice. He's got his lights on. Gunner him before he quits. The conveyor belts are nice. I've been messing with them on my play around map. kind of takes a little getting used to, but once you figure out what belts for what, it's the best thing there ever be, folks. Best thing to ever be. Trying to get in an angle here, cause I like how he. Well, he ain't gonna do it this time. But never mind. Color me purple. Oh, whoa, wait, wait. Color me blue. Get it? Blue, Mr. Blue. Folks, that's just a nickname I kind of gave myself. I got blue truck. My favorite color is blue. Well, it used to be a red, and I had a red Bronco. Go figure. But yeah. Alright. Alright. There we go. For right now, I'm just gonna do this right here. All right, the combine's done. I'm gonna have to level even all this up by the time he gets over here. Yeah, I know we're not supposed to turn with the plow down. It breaks all the things off, but it just makes things so better. God, this tractor don't have power to pull this thing hardly. Of course, it's because I'm turning though. Maybe I need to go over and do behind him. That might be a little bit better. Alright, folks, I think I'm gonna fast forward this so I can get a little bit more footage in the video. But before I do, let me go ahead and go and empty this guy out. Just drive them over here. We're gonna wash this bad boy up, folks, and I was freaking to say, I know we had a trailer somewhere. Yeah, this trailer be alright for a tag along behind that Udden, but it's gonna have to get a better tractor to pull it. Well, this does all right once we get going, but I think if he fully loaded, he wouldn't do it. And we'll come right back to him, give him enough time to empty out. I want to see exactly how many soybeans we got, folks. And, we get the soybeans done, we'll probably fast forward all the plowing and stuff until we get a great demand. are we reached probably about 2 hours. It's hour and 30 minutes right now, and I really enjoy y'all being with me. Hope it ain't been too boring for you. But yeah, hit that like button. Hit the like button or the dislike button. It don't really matter, folks. I hope you hit the like button because I really enjoy having y'all here farming with me and stuff. I much rather do this than vlogging in a way. I just maybe change out of that one of these days, but for right now, I just love doing this a whole lot more. Which I'm still going to vlog and stuff, but maybe one or twice a week, something like that. But all right, folks, let's go dump him, and then we're going to get back to plowing. Everything's pretty much done except for sugar beets, but those are just for the pigs. Unless we get a great demand that's like ridiculous out of this world, I'm not going to sell them unless we get the great demand that really pay off, you know. It's worth more than pig food than it is anything else. All right, we're gonna drop him there and take him up here, get the fertilized buggy. And folks, what I want to do is when I get that plowed over so far, I'm gonna hire him to fertilize. You'll be seeing me stopping and going on fertilize as we need it, and but as soon as the other little plow gets done, I'm gonna take him back down to 19, get him started, and I'm probably gonna stay up here with a big plow and try to square this up a little bit more and making it bigger. Just kind of give y'all a run around what I'm fixing to do. See if I can get this right. Yeah, it looks about right. Okay. This will be our first fertilize. Then we'll plant. Then we'll do our second fertilize. And then when the seeds pop up out of the ground, when it turns green, we'll fertilize after that. That'll be our third one. But, yeah, I'm fixing to stop my voice here so I can fast forward. And I'll catch you here in a little bit at the end to tell you to hit that like button again. But yeah, folks, see you in a few. folks, I'm back. Hope y'all enjoyed that. I wish I could get something with a plier going or something. Let's see. I thought that was the seeds, but is that fertilization or something? I don't know, folks, but it sure blew my mind. Anyway, let's see. 180 horsepower is needed for that. Yeah, let's go to garage. 180 horsepower. Well, that in there is bigger. No, yeah. And then that, we upgraded him, he would have been able to pull it. And he probably still could, but I don't know. But folks, we're going to get off here. Time I rendered this and stuff, it should be around about 2 hours or so, maybe a little under. Like I said, this is just a special occasion because this should come out Friday. I ain't got my phone around me. Today's the 8th, so this should come out Friday the 11th. And it's a 2-hour special because the 12th and the 13th, I'm not going to do one of Shinovka. I'm going to be working on my other map, the Goldcrest Valley. Getting kind of behind on him, so. But, other than that, trying to think if we have any kind of special announcements or anything. I was kind of wanting to see what he'd do, but folks, I guess they're going smarter this time around. Look at that, he backed up instead of making those big circles. But yeah, I want to finish planting this field. Well, I'm finished planting all of them, probably. Finish plowing stuff off screen. And try to do more missions, get the money back up there, because fertilizing, planting, eating our money like crazy. Besides, folks, I gotta make a lot of, gotta make a lot of money. Gotta do a lot of missions, because I just sold her a combine. What was I thinking? Well, what I'm thinking, while I'm out here doing these missions, let me, go this thing right. Well, yeah, this one right here. Look, folks, we don't have nothing in red no more. So our running cost should be real low once we get everything planted and stuff. And then I can do missions and stuff. And I should be able to pull out a hole pretty good. Folks, if I get a great demand anytime soon, I'll slap it back on, record it, and let y'all have to see Monday. But right now we got 26,916 beans. Village grain elevator look like it's gonna be the highest, $977 there. What is a meal? A meal is way down. And bakeries under it, so the reason I'm saying the meal, you can get a bonus. Let's see, the meal for canola is 796. And that looks like it's our highest. But yeah, I'm gonna try to get those trailers loaded with sugar beets and get them carried down to the pigs. Maybe, I don't know. Might hold off on that for now. I ain't going nowhere. So yeah, I'm kind of debating. I don't know. That's our first fertilization there, right there, folks, because that's light blue. So I'm going to have to What is he doing? Oh, he's just turning around. So this will be done here in next round and a through, maybe. Round. I wish this end come out as straight as that end down there. That would have been perfect. I might make this just a little bit bigger over on that end. But I don't want to go too crazy right now. Anyway, folks, I got to seriously get off here. Now I'm gonna let him go a little bit more, and that planter gets down, get plow back going. And we might just go ahead and sell this little plow. I don't know. Anyway, I guess we can keep them for a time being. Anyway, I'm gonna get two of those green ones for sure. All right. All right, folks, be sure and hit that like button, subscribe, share me with your friends, and heck with it, you know the routine. Slap that like button for me and watch me a couple times. That'd help me out. Anyway, you're on the Shinofka map here, and this is Mr. Blue Farms, Mr. Blue speaking, and we'll see y'all next time, okay? Probably see you Monday or Tuesday. All depends on how this weekend goes. But yeah, folks, adios. We'll catch you later. Bye.